It's interesting because, you know, to watch those men, my dad and my brother, those matey men who, you know, worked all their lives and worked hard and raised their family, and that was their role, to turn into these compassionate, comforting, gentle care providers. I don't know if that was outside our cultural norm. I don't think it was. I think it's something that we don't talk about again. We don't really talk about those things. Is this a cultural value of ours? Of course it is, to provide compassionate care. But to watch that happen was fabulous. To see that side of those men was wonderful. We expect it from our women. Not always from the men. But my dad's comfort in talking to us about her imminent death, talking to us then about his own death, what he wanted. He had no qualms about doing that.